Police have defended their actions after an officer shot a woman in the face in the state's north. A scuffle broke out after the officers responded to reports of a car being stolen.
Paramedics arrived to discover a young woman with horrific facial injuries. Police admit the 24-year-old was shot in the jaw at close range by one of their own. It will be alleged the woman and a 24-year-old male passenger were travelling in a stolen car when they were cornered in a cul-de-sac early this morning. They were then approached by two constables, one who'd been in the job just 9 months.
One of the officers approached the passenger side of the vehicle and removed the passenger and a short scuffle ensued. The second officer went to the driver's side of the vehicle. A shot was heard.
Just sounded like somebody having a bit of an argument or something.
Police say the pair stole the car from the back of this transporter vehicle after theirs broke down, but they're refusing to explain who fired the shot or why police opened fire on an unarmed woman.
I know it's difficult and you want answers, but you know we need to understand that it's still early days.
The circumstances surrounding what it is that's taken place on the ground is yet to be determined. That's the task of the critical investigation team.
The victim, who's from Victoria, was transferred to a Newcastle hospital late today in a stable condition. The police officers involved are also being closely monitored.
And both officers are fairly, to put it bluntly, shattered at the moment. We've had chaplains in place with them last night, psychologists, their family members.
Now, the man who will prove pivotal to this investigation, the 24-year-old male passenger, he remains here at Coffs Harbour Police Station while his injured friend is just a few kilometres away in hospital. Now, he's undergone rigorous questioning and is likely to be charged with assault and also stealing a motor vehicle.
In Coffs Harbour, Matt Doran, 10 News.